She's not conceding. Republican Nan Hayworth was trailing Democrat incumbent Sean Patrick Maloney by roughly 2,700 votes after ballots were tallied last night in the battle for the 18th congressional district. But Hayworth told supporters, with several thousand absentee ballots to count and yesterday's votes to recount, her fight isn't over.
I wish I could stand here tonight and tell you we've got a big win going on. We do not right now have a big win going on, not right now. Mr. Maloney currently leads us by just over 1% of total votes cast. And I've lost my notes here. But basically, if you back out the village of Curious Yoel, we would be ahead by 3 points. So we have absentee ballots still coming in. We do not have all the votes counted, obviously. There is still fluidity in this situation, and we are going to keep fighting on.
Things had looked encouraging for Hayworth earlier in the evening, but the mood changed once votes from Curious Yoel came in, putting her behind Maloney.
You don't want a block vote to dominate a whole district, and you know if you back out that block vote, we're 3 points ahead. There's a lot of questions remaining to be asked, if you will. And look, you know, we've got the lead in the absentees that were submitted. They got to be counted. You know, we've got a ways to go here. We have work to do, and we will.
Maloney defeated Hayworth by 4 points in 2012, and while Hayworth and her supporters continue to say the race is too close to call, Maloney was planning to talk with the news media later today to discuss his victory and his plans for a second term. Tracy Baxter, Record Online.